Four people coming to dinner tonight, and three are from Madrid, Spain, and one's from Paris, France, and I'm making potatoes and a nice cucumber tomato salad, and we're about to cook the burgers. We kind of slow cooking them, and then I'm gonna sear them, and we got stuff to drink, and we got ice cream, so we're trying to give them a nice American meal while they're here in Raymond, Mississippi.
Now it all starts with getting fresh vegetables at Fagan Market up there.
All right, we're gonna make a salad with some fresh tomatoes. And do we know where they came from?
I know Keith gets the best stuff where he can get it. Where do you think the tomatoes came from?
Tennessee.
All right, it's a little bit cooler up there. All right, cucumbers, where they come from?
Georgia,
that's fine. Now our gardens in Mississippi are kind of playing out. This thing got too hot.
Okay, so I got my potatoes that I boiled first, and then I got a tender. First layer of cheese is melted. I got the second layer, and here's my little secret. You got all this starch, you got to have a little acid. So we're going to put a little lime juice on it to brighten it up.
Okay, that's the secret right there for
seasoning. So what happens when you got an hour to do all this, you make a mess, and it is time to clean up this place before they get here.
Now Tom Marie is from France, but Miguel brought his parents, and that's usually uncommon, but we're glad he did, because they were a hoot. I gave him a tour of the house and artwork, and they really enjoyed it. All right, the boys couldn't wait to do a little hitting. Morning, we're back at the airport again. We were there last night, we're back in the morning, and we're still not done. Richard DeWeese. Is that Richard DeWeese?
Hey, man.
Hey, man, good to see you.
Good to see you.
Man.
How you doing?
Hey, Jackie Millett. Nice
hey, Jackie,
to see you.
My wife, Kim.
Y'all hey.
Hey, nice
all
to
right.
See
what y'all doing today?
Well, we're picking up international students for our tennis team. And
oh,
I,
nice.
And congratulations. As the legendary girls basketball coach at MRA, Richard DeWeese was inducted to the Mississippi Hall of Fame.
Had a conflict, but I saw the pictures. I'm so proud of you.
Yeah,
I mean,
you
know, that's awesome.
Well,
that's
you.
Awesome.
I appreciate it.
All righty.
See
we'll see y'all.
See you. Hey, how you doing?
How are you?
Good. Good to see
all right,
you.
All right, all right.
Good flight?
Yeah,
good,
really good. One friend.
We just met off.
Just met?
On the flight. Greg Bowling.
Nice to meet you, Jackie Millett.
I'm Donna.
Yeah. So y'all took care of him for me on the flight?
Well, yeah, we just talked.
Got some names.
All right, we're going to the airport picking up a player from West Africa. Her name is Rodia. She's flying into Paris, and then she's flying all the way to Atlanta, and then she'll be coming to Raymond, Mississippi tonight. So we're on our way to pick her up. And of course, we're always gonna see somebody we know at the airport. And guess who it is? John and Rachel Ravenstein. They had just got back from a trip to the Blue Ridge Parkway where they've been driving with a group of friends
in
their Ferraris.
Been watching on Facebook. Y'all had a good time.
So we'll be going to Cruising Coast with them later. And our girl just shows up.
All right.
So we're going to get her bag and we're going to head to Raymond, Mississippi. But she wants to meet the players, so we're going to go out to tennis court. They've been playing every night all week long. So they were all out there, so this is good.
I was thinking the same thing, Loki.